Now to this mystery unfolding tonight along Route 28. A man is found lying in the middle of a highway right near the Heinz plant. And now investigators are trying to figure out what happened here. Here's Bob Mayo with more.
Misty, dark, rainy, a quarter to three in the morning near the Heinz plant on the north side. The 46-year-old man discovered lying on the yellow line, unresponsive, in the middle of Route 28 North on East Ohio Street. There's not any sign of injuries to say he'd been run down, but he's in critical condition. Think about it. That time of the morning, it could have been a drunk heading home from a bar who could have hit and hurt a man down in the road on the yellow line. Instead, these were paramedics in an ambulance. They came on him and helped him. That private ambulance crew that discovered him is from TransCare in Penn Hills. They call 911 and they start caring for him on the spot and help to rush him to nearby Allegheny General Hospital's emergency room. They and police discover he had two Bibles in his hands.
Even at times whenever we're not aware, he's divinely orchestrating circumstances for us to find out that he cares. The fact that he has Bibles with him, divine providence perhaps.
Bill Rhodes of Light of Life Rescue Mission, also just blocks from where the man was found and around the corner from the hospital where he's being cared for now.
Obviously our prayers and best wishes are for him and for his safety. And if he does have family, we wish them our prayers as well.
Police won't reveal the victim's name, but say he may be homeless. Light of Life has ministered to the homeless in this neighborhood for 50 years. But without a name, they don't know if he's one of the clients here.
Most likely we'll hear something at that point in time because of the outreach and the draw here at Light of Life Rescue Mission.
Hospital staff are trying to determine if the man may have suffered from a medical condition. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.